two of three, Team Ball. Weighing 220 pounds from Hollywood, California, the mighty Atlas. From Moosehead, Maine, weighing 350 pounds, Big Moose Cholak. From Sydney, Australia, weighing 230 pounds, Al Costello. And weighing 236 pounds, Roy Heffernan. Ladies and gentlemen, the Kangaroos.
To be a real dandy with the world champion and fabulous Kangaroos taking on the team of Moose Cholak and the mighty Atlas in two out of three. And if we lose our voice along the way, please bear with us. You'll understand why, because these four men can probably produce more action than any other four in wrestling today. Watch them go at it. Big Moose Cholak, needless to say, 365 pounds. You can read his name on his jersey, representing his team. And for those of you who may not be familiar with the fabulous Kangaroos as individuals, they are Roy Heffernan and Al Costello. And that's Al Costello in the ring now with Heffernan lending a helping foot. And the Big Moose doesn't appreciate it one bit. Thank you. action, and we're getting it. And that's what's always in store on Wrestling Champions, coming to you from Marigold Arena, Chicago, wrestling center of the world. And is it the Moose Call? Oh, boy. Well, that Roy Heffernan has tremendous power in those legs, because that was 365 pounds. And he rolled and flipped. Figures it's time for a rest, and in comes the mighty Atlas, one of the strongest men in wrestling today, one of the strongest men in the world. Remember, this is two out of three falls.